Hello?
Hello, I'm from the CIA.
You're from where?
The CIA. Meet me at the park by your house in 10 minutes. Goodbye. Are you John Olson?
What?
Are you John Olson?
Yeah. Who are
you? Sit down.
Who are you?
Sit down.
Are you the one who called me?
Yes, sit down.
Why do you meet me for?
Just sit down. I have a lot of things to discuss.
Who are you?
I'm the man who called you. I'm the one from the CIA. So,
what?
We have a job for you.
I don't need a job. I'm sorry.
Well, you don't have a choice. Sit back down. We're from the CIA. We can make anything we want happen to you. We have many trained assassins. Thank you.
What?
Alright. So we have a job. Okay? I understand that you are a ranger at West Park Forest.
Yeah, what?
So you know West Park Forest pretty well then,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, we have a job. Okay? Let me explain it all to you.
Wait, how do I know you're from the CIA?
Now, can I explain this job to you? Alright. So about 10 years ago, we arrested a bomb mechanic.
Why?
He had planted a bomb underneath New York.
No,
that's right, it didn't. You know why? Because we arrested him, okay? But before we arrested him, he put a detonator somewhere in West Park Forest. Okay? So now are you starting to see why we need
him?
Yeah. Alright, so the detonator is hidden somewhere in West Park Forest, and the bomb is hidden somewhere underneath New York. Okay? And the bomb mechanic who's in jail recently died. He died about a week ago. But upon his arrest, he told his friend, "When I die, find the detonator and blow up New York." And he gave him a map. Okay? So the bomb mechanic's mystery friend, who we don't know who it is, has a map that shows him somewhere the detonator is in the West Park Forest. And if he finds it before you do, New York will be gone. Okay? So you need to find that detonator. Alright, so you need to meet an agent tomorrow at 3 o'clock at the bakery down in Avon, okay?
Right.
At the Avon Bakery. Be there at 3 o'clock sharp. Do not be late.
Why do we need an agent?
Because agents know how to deactivate detonators. So in case the detonator is accidentally activated, he can deactivate it. Also, he can help you in many ways.
Yeah.
I mean, we need someone trained.
Okay.
Okay? So meet him at the Avon Bakery tomorrow at 3. Got it? Don't be late. Alright? Here. When you're done... Okay, when you're done, call this number. Okay?
Yeah, what?
This is my number. Okay? So, when you're done, call me. If the detonator is accidentally activated somehow, we have a team of technicians who can deactivate it, but they would probably need about 2 hours, okay? Alright, so here's my number.
What if we don't find the detonator?
You find the detonator. Okay? Here's my number. Call me when you find it. Alright? And good luck.
I just think she's that way. Hey, are you John Olson?
Yeah.
Blake Stanley, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
So, you gonna help me find this detonator?
Yeah, of course.
Alright, let's work out a plan.
Are you familiar with the West Park Forest?
I know where it is.
Okay, let's meet at the Pine Trail tomorrow at, 8 o'clock?
Mechanic?
Yeah.
Well, the bomb mechanic gave his friend a map. The CIA captured him, and they got this map from him. The only thing is, it doesn't make any sense. So we don't know what it means. Just hoping you can figure it out.
Wait, they captured him? The guy that I talked to this morning, I mean, last morning, told me that. He didn't, tell me anything about that.
We captured him this morning.
Oh. What? What does this mean? Doesn't make any sense. Do you understand this?
It's like to you so that you could try and figure it out. You're the park ranger.
What does this mean? The 10, the circle, the line? I don't understand anything. I don't know. Let's keep this.
Wait.
What?
Are you married? See the ring on your finger.
I don't want to talk about it.
Why?
Are you married or not?
Come on, let's get a move on.
Come on, man. Why don't you want to talk about it?
Shut up. We just keep going until we kind of figure out where the detonator is, and then we'll get off the train. So, where do you think the bomb is since you're the CIA agent?
Well, where do you think it is since you're the expert on these
Well, books? How am I supposed to know if you're the one that...
Yes, but we called you because you knew these woods like...
You didn't call me. I just saw this guy just came up to me and he was like, hey, you have to work for me. And I didn't want to work for him. Then how am I supposed to know where it is? I know I work here, but how am I supposed to know where the bomb is?
What made you decide to become a park ranger?
Well, a lot of reasons. I used to live in New York like years ago, and then I moved here, and then I just like fell in love with all the nature, and then I decided to work here since I'm helping the nature and all of that. What else? I like it a lot. Every day like I'm happy with my job, and it's not a bad job. It's fun, and since I like it, why wouldn't I work here?
Cool.
What made you decide to become a CIA agent?
Well, I didn't decide to become one. They recruited me. See, I was working with the military down in Fort Knox, and as a computer hacker. And the CIA just wanted one who was pre-trained.
Why couldn't they train a new one?
They didn't want to.
That's not a very good explanation.
Well, you know, it's like top secret, classified
together,
stuff,
right?
But from the military. I shouldn't be telling you this anyway.
It's getting late. We should put a tent quick, soon. Do you see a flat space anywhere here? I don't see anything. Well, I see a lot of stuff, but I don't see a flat surface.
All right, well, let's go a little further.
All right, there's a spot.